Hello daddy. Hello Tuntun. Tuntun, you are not doing well. You are not doing well. For go 6 months now to come is not your problem, Abi.
Daddy, it's not what you think. It's all that I don't have card. I don't have.
Oh, say no more. See, I have a recharge card cheat for you.
Eh?
See, the cheat is that when you call someone, you'll be using the person's card instead of your own card. Just now. Here, immediately, I will send you the code. So you start using it.
Daddy, thank you.
Baba, eh? See, be a good boy, you. I don't want to hear complain.
Okay. Okay.
Hello? Hello, Daddy. Daddy, see, don't call the call. Ah. It's me that call you.
Okay. I got the money. I like my girls. I got the show. I got the fans. I got my keys. I want them around. That's a good feeling. All of my girls, they got style, plus I'm stylish. No, what the fuck you want? I got my women, I got the money, I got the love, and I got the juice.
Yes,
ain't gon' let nobody just stop my rhythm with
blues. Oh my God.
I got a house, I got a love, and I got the bank of money, and I'm happy. Got it, great, it, all of that. I like the
money.
But wait first. How do you get money to buy card? More than 5 hours now we have been talking. I don't want to call the cop. Daddy, is it not the recharge card cheat you gave me? Eh?
Please, elder. I want to call the chief of army staff and tell him all I have.
Okay, sir.
I don't have time. I have a flight tomorrow.
Okay, sir. But sir, the problem is that I don't have recharge card to call him.
Don't worry, sir. I will send you recharge card for 5,000 naira now. Now. I've sent it. Have you seen it?
Yes, sir. I've seen it, sir. Okay. Thank you very much, sir.
No problem. Just deliver my message.
Okay,
sir. Oh, sorry. Don't cry.